Good morning, I'm Hunter, and today is September 7th, 2023. On this date, in 1813, the United States gets its nickname, Uncle Sam. The name is linked to Samuel Wilson, a meat packer from Troy, New York, who supplied barrels of beef to the United States Army during the War of 1812. Stay tuned, because Provet TV starts now.
Good morning, Provets. I'm Tova.
And I'm Carmen.
And welcome back to Provet TV. Remember these three technology tips. School technology is to be used for educational purposes only. Treat all school technology with care and make sure they do not become damaged. And do not change or tamper with any of the school equipment or systems. This can include settings, software, downloads, hardware, etc.
Get into the habit of checking your school email and PLUS portals often. Maybe two or three times a day is a good start. Don't be left out in the information loop.
Don't take a chance of getting locked out of your locker. Make sure there is a lock on your locker and it remains locked at all times. Don't forget to complete the online locker and lock verification form on PLUS portals. See Mr. Martin for all locker and lock issues.
Interested in high school bowling? Attend recruitment today at Astro Bowl on September 23rd. See flyer on campus life bulletin boards for details.
The class of 2026 will hold a Pilates sale today after school in the front porch. The Pilates are $2 each. Support the class of 2026 to raise money for their semi-formal.
There will be a National Junior Honor Society meeting today in room 226 from 3 to 3:30 p.m. The agenda will include selection of candidates for officer positions. Attendance is required for all members. Make arrangements to be present.
The provost will have a meeting in the STEM lab on Monday beginning at 3:30 p.m. Be on time. National Grandma Moses' Day on September 7th celebrates the birth of Anna Mary Robertson Moses. This talented artist's birthday is commemorated each year.
Mrs. Moses' pastoral scenes depicting small town and country life appealed to many. Since she displayed her artwork at the local drugstore, travelers often saw her work. One day, an amateur art collector discovered the immensely beautiful work of Mrs. Moses. The collector, Louis J. Kaldorf, convinced the Museum of Modern Art to include Moses in a members-only folk art show. Eventually, Calder's discovery and moment of opportunity led to a one-woman show.
Happy birthday to Darren Garza. You share your birthday with Gracie Abrams, Buddy Holly, and Elizabeth I of England.
The Provet Cafe will be serving spaghetti with meatballs, buttered corn, and garden salad with dressing.
The weather today will be mostly sunny with a high of 102 and a low of 80.
Well, that's all for Provet TV.
We hope you have an amazing Thursday.
Bye.